Hello everyone, this is Paul with Dab Pumps. Today we're going to be talking about the EsyBox and the EsyBox Mini for that matter and how to flush them out. Why would you need to flush these pumps out? Well, occasionally things get run through the pumps that aren't clean water, and if that's happening, such as using it in certain irrigation and hydroponics applications, you want to flush the pump out at least once per week. So let's show how to do it. You open up the top of the pump and get the tools out of the top. You then open the priming port here on the top of the pump on the front right corner of the pump using your tool, or you can use a Phillips head screwdriver. Then you turn the pump and you open your discharge port. Now that our discharge port is open, we can take the hose and put water into our priming port. Now you want to do it slowly at first. And as you can see, water's coming out the discharge port. Now this one also has the drain port open, so be aware of that. You can open the drain port as well, and it will allow you to get additional water out. That's always a good idea. But as you can see, the water started out pretty close, and now it's quite clear. You want to do this for several minutes, at least once a week, and that will allow you to keep your pump clean and keep your pump in operation. Thank you guys so much. If you have any questions, go to our website at dabpumps.us and ask any questions you have. Thank you so much.